Hey guys, I'm back, and yep, we're good to go again. The first episode is just uploading. If you can see my toolbar, you can probably notice that it is, but as you can't, because Fraps just records games, you can just see me playing. But anyway, I love the look of that first video. It's quite cool. If you haven't seen it, I'll probably have an annotation somewhere. Probably top left or something. Might be at the end so you can... should be at the start, actually. Because, like, if I have it at the end, you've watched this video and I've talked about what I did in the last episode and it's kind of spoiled it, and so... big long breath in. Recording.
Oh, I never saw that.
Yeah, but you kind of heard it.
Oh, I thought you were just talking to your imaginary friend, that noodle person thought you had. AA!
Anyway, let's go over here and get on with the second classroom.
Classroom? Are you making a school?
What do you think?
No.
Okay, let me go in this way. You might start to recognise it. You might start to recognise it. Look. So, here's the projector. Yeah, I'm giving my sister a tour. She's wondering what it is.
Which classroom is this?
Projector.
What classroom is this?
Oh, no. Wait. This is an impression of the dinner lady. You can go in now! Okay.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Please, can I have sausage and beans, please? And first classroom. The toilets. That's a good point, actually. I haven't done this yet.
Harry, you know you were looking for shop and then look.
Oh, well. Yeah. Alright,
blue tag. I love blue tag.
Kids, can you go away?
Go
away. My sister is going away. No, she's not. So, point about, thumbs up if you think sisters are annoying.
No, they're not. Harry, that's really offensive to sisters.
Oh, well, that's what boys do.
Really?
Yeah, kind of. Look at that. That's the IT suite. And here we go, onto the second classroom. Oh god, I haven't got enough room for anything here. Have I got room for this? Well, I'm doing a video. And this is my study. So get out my study. No, it's not, it's our study. But anyway. Because I use it all the time. No, you don't. You haven't used it once in this house.
Yeah, I do.
Now go away. Now go away. Yeah.
No.
Go away. Fine, stay and die.
Thumbs down if you think brothers are annoying. That's if you go.
So if you're going to get any thumbs up for that. Probably
you
didn't.
Hear me?
I don't know, yeah.
No.
Yes, Katie. Go away. Yes. Go away. Go away! Ah!
Ah!
Say you're whispering.
Oops. About how long is your video?
About an hour long.
What?
I started about 10 minutes ago.
Oh, so it's not exactly an hour.
No, but I've already uploaded the first part that was 45 minutes. Oh, wicked.
No one will watch all of it if it's an hour.
I know that. Still.
Someone who's really bored.
Do not know why I'm making steps up to here, but...
Cool.
Go away! Guys, I'll be back in a minute. Hey guys, I'm back. A friend arrived. Woohoo! Well, that means there's two of them. Ow! Anyway, they should be playing together happily like little gay girls. Anyway, so this is the second classroom we're building right now. I haven't been in this classroom for ages. It's like the one that you hardly ever go in. So it might be hard to build. But the inside's going to be hard for me, but not the outside. The outside's okay. This school's going to be the best school ever on Minecraft. So yeah, after about a few hundred episodes, possibly, this map will be dominated by big buildings from all shapes and sizes. Anyway, let me think, where are the windows in this place? Some load down here, isn't there? Yeah, because we always hit them when we're playing football. Yeah, once when I was in this class, it was assembly, and the lock had kind of backfired, so we couldn't get out the door. It locked ourselves in. Normally it's meant to lock people out. It locked us in, so we had to climb out one of the windows. It's quite a fun experience. Everyone was laughing, even the teacher. I'll show you which window it was. It was this one. Oh, the windows that we climbed out when I was younger. Boring. Anyway, yeah. So, again, I'm probably going to do the roof the same style as that one there. But it will be bigger, obviously, because the room's bigger. We have 2 years in one classroom normally. So, yeah. There's a projector in this classroom, isn't there? Of what I can remember. No, it was a whiteboard. It wasn't a projector. Oh, jumping skills. So, yeah. That's the main bit of the classroom done. Take the sand away, shall we? I think I'll do the floors a bit later in all the classrooms because it may take a while. But anyway, let's go for an overhead view. This place so far, looking pretty sweet. It's a garden to do over there. Oh, perfecto! Where the garden's meant to be, there is grass. I won't have to place it now. And so yeah, I think I'll try and upload these as frequent as possible for you guys, because I will have, and I will be mixing them in with some tutorials. I'm kind of stopping the let's play now, so yeah, that's out of the way almost. If you want me to carry on with another one, I am going to do one when 1.9 comes out. So don't worry about a thing. Yeah, so, yeah, don't worry. But for now, do worry. Because I'm going to die in Minecraft. No, I'm not. Minecraft here is under attack. And that's not. Bullets! Take cover! No, it's not. It's just the wind. Oh. Yeah, I'm going a bit mad. I'm aching and I'm sore and yeah. These episodes won't all be this long because obviously I need to. Some projects will be smaller than this, and some will be bigger. So they will either be longer or shorter. But this one, I'd say, is one of the longer ones. And also, another thing that's happening in this series is I'm going back to HD for you guys. I went off it because of the speed in which it uploaded. I wanted to make more videos for you guys because I like making videos. But now that I'm uploading longer videos, I can set them to quite high quality, and while they're uploading, make more videos for you guys. So yeah, it's 720p, I think, because when I do this thingy,
hey,
go away. God, I told you they were going to be annoying. Anyway, oh God, they made me forget what I was going to say. Anyway, something to do with length of videos. Oh yeah, 720p. I didn't want to go 1080. A, because it's recommended on 720, and B, because that'd take forever. So, yeah. If you like this, comment on this and stuff like that. Suggest what you want me to build next. I know what I'm building next, actually, so don't suggest what to build after what I build next, because I know what I'm building next. What I'm building next is my village, or probably a bit of my village. My house might be put into this one. My house is about, you got the playground here, classrooms there. My house is about here, so very close to the school. So yeah, did my mom just call me? I do not know. But anyway, yeah, as you can see, that is another classroom done. Yay! What I need is like a drum beat that goes, or some people screaming, yeah, hey look, we've got a second pupil. Wish there was a way of carrying pigs. So that'd be cool. Sun's rising early in the morning, first day of school, I walk into the school, I walk up the stairs into maths. I thought he escaped. You stupid pig. Yeah. Anyway, well, I've gone in the IT suite. Down here. Oh, God. Yeah, this works. Anyway, let's go build this wall into Lis. Yeah, I haven't been uploading. What the hell? Did the pig just escape? Did the pig just follow me out of this house? Or have we got two pupils? The pig made a runner down here. He's falling down the hole. Damn! He got stuck in the toilet. Well, not in the way you'd expect. Yeah, I'm going to do the doors after this, guys, actually. So, there's no doors set at the moment. As you can see, I'm just walking through. Nothing, really. But I haven't done the playground yet. Playground will probably be, hey, look, he's gone up here. Playground will probably be last. So yeah, we have, so yeah, so I'm getting distracted, I'm just thinking of something. I was daydreaming at the same time playing Minecraft. So post in the comment your suggestions. Actually, I might not do the whole village because I don't know all the houses, so that's going to be a bit hard. I might do my house and then go somewhere else and build something bigger like New York. I don't know the inside of New York, but I mean just like a huge building. Something real in my area. What type of music should I have this episode? What's happening? I don't know. Anyway, actually, yeah, that's a good point. I need to delete all my videos, don't I? Not from my YouTube channel, don't worry. I need to delete them from my folders, because with this it takes up like 3 gig per video, and my videos are split into like minutes. It's like every 5 minutes a new section comes in, and each one of those are 3 gigabytes. I'm like, what the beep? But yeah, so I need to change that. So yeah, let's do a quick tour around the school. So we start off in the head teacher's office. You've just joined school. The head teacher's office is no good. Talking to the teacher, she starts to show you around. You go into the kitchen, have a look around the kitchen. There's a door at the back. Wait for a sec, mom's calling me. Hey guys, I'm back. And, well, yeah, it was lunch, so I had a quick lunch, and it was very tasty. Anyway, where were we? So we were being given a tour from by the headmistress, walking down the corridor. Yeah, this is a new part of the school that's being built. Oh, cool. Now this is the hall. This is where you will eat and come in for assemblies. On the big projector. Now we go outside and the playground is being built. Wait, no, we'll do that bit last. Up here is G. I've forgotten. Anyway, this is your classroom that you'll be in second. Now to the final bit of our tour. This is the IT suite where you'll be on the computers. All computers. This is the toilet, disabled. And this is your classroom. Here are the toilets if you ever need it. Hey mummy, can I go to the toilet, the disabled one? Okay dear, just be careful. Okay. Ah! Mummy, I fell down the toilet. Anyway, hey guys, I'm back. But let's building, shall we? Where were we when we left off? That classroom was finished. Shall we do the garden now? Garden gnomes. So yeah, this leads into a nice garden. Now these don't have water supplies like we do in, like people build in Minecraft. This just is a normal area. So yeah, let me get a stone hoe. Whoops. Let's get a... Hey look! Diamond hoe. Let's have a look at the hose. Ooh, look at that. Anyway, it's like a flower bed here. Flower bed here. Flower bed here. And so we're just going to plant a load of seeds here. Get off my crops. La 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 la. So this will be fenced off for medical users only. Medical users only, what am I talking about? Oh god, I'm not in my right mind, right frame of mind, as my mama says. Anyway, Briggy! The biggest day's out, he's a good piggy. You'll get out now, Piggy, or die. What would you rather prefer? Dying? Okay. Dead. Dying, dying, dead. Wish I was the NPC village. It's that way, isn't it? But anyway, yeah, the school's starting to come together here. That is one side of the school done, I'd say. Those crops growing there. School's doing pretty well. It's got the food supply. Now onto this new bit, which will be, we'll do the headmistress's office first. La 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 la. Wait, I haven't been talking in ages, have I? Sorry, guys. Well, I am alive. Yeah. Should have made you jump, shouldn't I? But anyway. So, this is like a main little hallway heading towards... this little caving area, and finally we have the biggest classroom ever. When I close this up, you're gonna go, that's not the biggest classroom ever. Well, you're wrong, because this is not the biggest classroom ever. Anyway, let's get this window sorted here. Down there will be a road, and the entrance is here. So, yeah, I'm getting quiet, I'm getting distracted by my work, but it looks like it's the second floor, don't you think that? I mean, like, it's higher than everything else, apart from that. Oh god, I forgot a little bit in here. It's like little toilets there, but anyway, that doesn't really matter. Can add denim lemon later, if I have. What's this area? Oh yeah. It's a corridor, isn't it? Corridor. This is largely out of proportion. Largely out of proportion. Oh! This is my first ever mega build, probably. So, it's not even really a mega build, but you got to give me a chance, man. Doesn't matter if I get it wrong. It ain't about the money, money, money. I just broke into a random song, cause if I like it. No, it ain't about the yeah. Bubbling, bubbling ain't about the yeah. Bubbling, bubbling ain't about the money. It ain't about the. Bubbling ain't about the yeah. Bubbling ain't about the price tag. Okay, so yeah, I think I might commentating is it can get a bit boring. Guys, so I'm not gonna stop commentating, I'm just gonna, might be a bit silent sometimes, so excuse me if I am. Motorbike. Anyway, I may not be able to draw the house accurately, build it accurately, sorry, because I have just recently moved into it, so might not be very accurate. Neither is this classroom. I think it should be further out, but it doesn't really matter because it's just a little building. It doesn't matter if it's out of size or anything. So yeah, if I ever do this build again, I will. That'll be the number one thing I'll try and improve on. Oh yeah, perhaps I should make myself objectives. Improve on proportion sizes. And stuff like that. Now this one is the one that's huge. This has got huge roof. Not gonna use that. And a weird one. Because of this little pivot. Sticky out bit. This is the classroom of all classrooms. Anyway, I wish it was day. Oh, look at that, the moon's going down. My wish has come true. Nuclear bomb. God, this is getting boring. But anyway, I'm doing it. Come on, you've got an objective to do, Hazo. If you don't complete the objective, there's no point in doing this series. Yeah, guys, the previous video is still saving. Normally it would have published by now. I got an achievement for collecting that piece of wood up. This is built on lower ground, so all of these places, apart from the hall, and look at the size of it. It's about... That looks odd. But anyway, oh yeah, I totally forgot, didn't I? There's gonna be toilets down there, isn't there? Again, I forgot about the toilets. Let's split this office. No, I can't be bothered. Oh, these toilets here. These are toilets. Whoa, this is a pretty huge place. This is bigger than my, let's play. Oh, it's quite interesting, actually. Got some words, grief. I have to get bored. Anyway, so in this corridor is just one big long corridor with doors. If you want to build something like this, I've got a few tips for you. Try and make the roof different heights. It makes it look like a kind of an important place, if you know what I mean. Look, it makes it look more confusing and more like a logical thinking place. I'm going to build from the I'm going to build from the inside out now. Where are we? Whoa! Look at this. Whoa! There's a 50-inch, a teacher's office, kitchen, front entrance, pardon me, oh god, the video uploading in 720p was a bad idea, this is lagging so much, so much for this computer. Why is the office so big? It's meant to be tiny. I think this is the biggest build I've done in one go. The biggest at the moment took me 2 days to build. It was about half the size of this, and I got bored of it. So yeah, this is quite fun actually. Apart from making muscles and stuff like that, I'm 100% okay. Just kidding. I am really okay, seriously. But anyway. La 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 la. It's a long corridor. So, about here, starts to spread out. So it comes out here, like so. So they're double doors. God. If you're seeing this lag, it's because of the video uploading. What else could I talk about? What do you want me to do in my videos? More Minecraft? Well, yeah. Of course it's going to be more Minecraft. That's my main thing I do all the time. At least... probably most of my video, all of my videos almost, apart from the first few that I uploaded ever, are Minecraft. So yeah, that's quite cool. So this is the last classroom. Not sure about this classroom and roof, so again I'm gonna have to do I know about the classroom layout, but not much about its the roof. I've forgotten the roof. God, I'm getting distracted by this. It's awesome. It's breathtaking. I mean, it's huge. Not the desert, the school. Anyway, I'm silenced. I've got suppressor attachment onto my mouth. La 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 la. Hang on, I'll be back in a second.
Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible said, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Dashing through the snow.
spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
A rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party.
Hey guys, I'm back. What did you think of the music? I actually quite enjoyed that. I might do a little melody on it. Melody? What was it? I don't know. But just like, get my character dancing, with the music in the background and woohoo! Make a fool of myself. I beg you one. So yeah, let me go and play some more music. Be back in a tick.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
two turtle doves.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
four hummingbirds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me my true love sent to me
seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
Hey guys, what do you think of that? Ended with a little bedtime story. It's daytime. Yes. I didn't realise I was a chipmunks actually, but that was pretty cool, I know. It's quite insane actually. What's the next one? Hey, did you see my attempt at the numbers? I gave up halfway through and decided to go and build again. And I was thinking about showing this to school. I might just do a quick video at the end, no commentary, just some music, and then I can show it in school, because then it'll look a bit more formal than the other, than this video and how it's built and stuff like that. So yeah, that's what I'll probably do, and here we go. Yeah, now I'm just going around putting the floor everywhere. Probably won't do the playground, actually. I might just skip that bit for now, guys. I might do that some other time when I have a bit more time. Perhaps when I'm on my own, just a bit bored and want to do something. Whoops. So yeah, after this I'll probably go and write out those numbers. That was quite funny. Did you see how much I was rushing at the start? I'm like, ah! Stop going so fast! Slow down! Okay, I'm going to put some more music on, guys. I'll be back in a tick with the music. Okay, guys, I've got a funny one coming up now. Same 12 Days of Christmas, but it's different. See if you can notice it. It's Shrek style, it says in the description. See if you can notice the difference. Is.
Wait, y'all forgot to sing my favorite Christmas carol, The 12 Days of Christmas.
No, not that one.
A one, a two, a one, two, three,
no. Four.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a fire-breathing dragon just for me.
Yeah.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two wee rats,
heavenly creatures,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me. Fire-breathing dragon just for me. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four exploding birds, three little pigs, two wee rats, and a fire-breathing dragon just for me. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me,
let me guess,
five onion rings.
Five onion rings. Oh, I knew it.
Four exploding birds, three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six little
air is cracking.
You break it, you bought it.
Five onion rings, four exploding birds,
three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
seven horns a-jamming,
six mirrors cracking,
five onion rings,
four exploding birds,
three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
eight cookie stockings.
Don't you dare!
Seven horns a-jamming,
six mirrors cracking,
five onion rings,
four exploding birds,
three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
nine mice a-tripping.
Oh, I'm sorry, Gordo.
Eight cookies stocking,
seven horns a-jamming,
six mirrors cracking,
five onion rings.
More like the 12 years of Christmas.
Four exploding birds,
three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me.
On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
10 puppets dancing,
no strings attached,
nine mice a-tripping,
eight cookies stocking,
seven horns a-jamming,
six mirrors cracking,
five onion rings,
four exploding birds,
three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me.
Nine mice a-tripping,
eight cookies stocking,
seven horns a-jamming,
six mirrors cracking,
five onion rings,
four exploding birds,
three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
12 men a-singing,
ta-da-da-da-da,
puppets dancing,
nine mice a-tripping,
eight cookies stocking,
seven horns a-jamming,
six mirrors cracking,
five onion rings,
four exploding birds,
three little pigs,
two wee rats,
and a fire-breathing dragon just for me. Just for me.
Waiting for me.
Let's do that again!
Let's not and say we did!
What did you all think of that? I thought it was hysterical. Anyway, let me find another one. Be back in a tick once again! Actually, I'm just gonna keep it there. So, you guys might hear what I'm doing. Here we go. Is that it over?
Take the horn.
That gave me an idea.
Joy! Joy to the world, our teacher's dead. We barbecued her head. What happened to the body? We flushed it down the potty. And round it goes, and round it goes. And round and round it goes.
Ross, come back here! Ross!
Can I set fire to the wood? Now it's over. Let's check. It's over. Next one. Here we go.
To listen to me why about nothing and everything all at once. I'm one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps setting up. I think I'm cracking up. Or am I just paranoid? Am I just stoned? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She says it's lack of sex that's bringing me down. I went to a whore who said my life's a bore. So quit my whining, cause it's bringing her down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks.
Okay, I think that's all we have time for, really. I just wanted to go and investigate the NPC village that we spotted earlier, and then I'd say we're off. It's been a great build, actually. I love it. Where was it? It was over there, wasn't it? So, yeah, I love doing it with you guys. Comment and subscribe if you want some more stuff like this. I'll be bringing the next episode out soon, not sure when. But, yeah. Let's have a look at this village. Wow, look at this. Quite big. I have one thing that I want to do. To bite the grass. Bite the grass. See how far can I reach? Bite the grass. How far can I reach? How far can I reach? Ah, it's on fire! Run! Okay, in the next episode, we'll come back to the village and see what has happened. So, the next update actually will probably be me showing you around the place with no commentary. I don't want to. I just want you to go around it with music in. So I'll see you. Well, my next video will be then. You won't see me. Or hear me, actually, for this case. Okay, so I'll see you then. See ya.